Hello, and welcome to the ITTF World Tour here in Qatar. And we're at the semi-final stage, and a mouth-watering prospect of a match between Zhu Jin from China, the world number two, against Cho from Korea. Now Cho is clearly the underdog for this match. And I could wax lyrical about Zhu Jin all day long. But we'll let the table tennis do the talking.
The match between Cho from Korea and Cho from China. First game. Cho to serve.
And you feel Cho will have to get off to a good start here in this first game if he wants to cause some damage in this match. And there we see.
Love one.
Zhu Jin, second round, is taking the receive on his backhand side. Forcing the error from Cho.
One-oh.
That's a good one-oh. Player. He restored parity. Both players looking to get in with their wide, expansive topspin. And here we see it. Oh. Both players dancing around on their forearms, lightness of feet, as if they're on the moon. And it's Zhu Jin who takes the point. Just pouncing on that ball as it clipped the net. And he's going to look to get that trademark forehand of his in every opportunity. The penhold player possessing some bazooka topspins from that forehand side. Couldn't quite do it there.
2-3.
Forcing the error on the backhand side again from Cho. Oh! And he's pinned Zhu Jin down the backhand side and pounced on that loose ball. That's liquid table tennis from the Korean. Catapulting that forehand cross court. Oh, and that's like presenting your neck to Dracula. There's no getting that one back. Flowing like a river there. Not even the Hoover Dam could have stopped that ball there. Let alone Zhu Jin, the world number two. And second seed for this tournament. Ma Long. Get him injured earlier on, and he'll definitely fancy his chances of progressing to the final and taking this tournament, which will be his third victory here in Doha if he's able to do that. And there we see again, stepping around, guile, poise, finesse, unleashing a catapult forehand cross court, and it pays dividends. And again.
3-5.
Speed and athleticism, power and force of a Jedi Knight from Zhu Jin. That is beautiful stuff.
Four, five.
Just longer before I'm there. Good touch play from Cho. Enabled the opportunity. And he brings it back to within 1 point. And he's level. That third was sizzling. Delicious, delicious spin. Gobbled up. And too much for Zhu Jin. It just clips the top of the net and drifts long. And that serve just drifted a little bit long from Zhu Jin. It enabled Cho to get in with a forehand of his own, and he pumps the air with his fist. Oh, and Zhu Jin demonstrating what he's made of there. Mixes up the serve and gets in with his big forehand, forcing Cho away from the table, and boom, Bob's your uncle. Magisterial play from the Chinaman. forced errors slipping in here early in the first game. So, takes a 1 point advantage once again. He pounces on that ball, a little bit loose from Juzin. Thank you very much, says the Korean. That was magic. Oh, hello.
7-8.
Welcome to Hollywood. Juzin spraying the ball cross court. Using full use of the court there. Generates a beautiful angle. Spirographic patterns that not even the mercurial Korean can return. And he's all up in each other's grill there.
8-2
once again, serving down long to the backhand side. Gives him that opportunity to get his big forehand in. And he does so. We're back to parity. And Cho taking another 1 point advantage towards the business end of this first game, and this is maybe massive if he wants to cause an upset. He's all up in top draw stuff. Oh, and he gets himself 2 game points. Fast speed. Quick reactions from the Korean, and Juzin couldn't quite catapult his forehand over the table. Goes into the net, and he faces 2 game points. Oh. And welcome to Hollywood, ladies and gentlemen. That is world-class table tennis from the Chinese, and he shows what he's made of. And it's 1 game point saved, but another one to come. And the crowd's getting a little bit rambunctious in here now at the semi-final stage of the Qatar Open here in Doha. Oh, and again, Juzin. Flamethrowing some wonderful forehand topspins deep into the middle of the Korean. And not even his shadow can keep up with him when he's moving that quick. Oh, top edge from the Korean. Somebody call the fire brigade, because this boy's on fire now. I have goosebumps the size of grapefruits watching this table tennis. We're back. And the Chinese world number 2, Seth Brown, is blindside again and lopes a huge gangly forehand, sizzling with spin, and it kicks up onto the top edge of the Korean's bat once again, and he gives himself his first game point here in this first game of the match. Boom. Drifts long from the backhand from Cho, and Juzin takes the first game.
Game 2.
12-10. Two.